How are you traders? Welcome to Binary Trading Course channel. And if you do not have IQ option account, then you can make it. Link is in my video description for opening an IQ option account. So let's start today's topic. So today's topic is why IQ option blocks your account. Okay, or you can apply this thing on every broker. Okay, why binary brokers block your account or ban your account. Okay, so today we will discuss these points. Okay, and but before jumping into the topic, if you are new to this channel, then like, share, comment and subscribe my channel. It will motivates me to make more videos. And instead of losing your money in trading, invest your money on learning. I always give this advice to everyone that before earning, invest your money on learning. So let's start today's topic. So today's topic is why IQ option blocks your account. So first reason, the most of the people do this mistake is they means, you know what they do personally, see, they will give different information while means, you know, providing identity proof, and while withdrawing the money, they will use any different person wallet or any different person card. Okay, this is the main reason that people means, you know, people get blocked their account. Okay, this is the first reason. Mostly people give different information while verifying account, and people give different information while withdrawing money. This is the first reason. Okay, you only have to use your identity proof while verifying, and all the means, you know, while withdrawing also, all the things will be yours. Okay, another second point is people use VPN. Okay, this is the main reason I had means, you know, I means, you know, because some people do means, you know, work on their means, you know, devices, and they use VPN for their works. Okay, by default or by mistake means, you know, they means, you know, the while using IQ options sometimes also means, you know, that VPN is open, and because of that, no means, you know, their account get blocked because you can't use VPN, understanding IQ option. Okay, and now third topic. Okay, but before going into it, if you want to join my one-on-one coaching class, you can contact me. My personal Telegram link and my personal email is in description for contacting me. I will take your 10 classes in my coaching class, in which I will teach only you, no others except you. Yes, I will take your one-on-one class in my coaching class, and after 6 classes in my coaching class, you have to trade in front of me. I will see your live trading also in my coaching class. This thing only I am doing, no other person is doing. And my coaching class price is $150. And keep this point in your mind that I am taking your one-on-one class, not batch class like others. My coaching class price is $150, and I will teach you in English, Hindi, Urdu, any one of this language in which you are comfortable. And means, you know, for more details about my coaching class, you can check my video description. And if you want to see my student results, then also just join my Telegram channel. I keep uploading my student results there. My Telegram channel link is also in description. Join it. Okay. So third point, main point is people log in their account from different devices. Okay, this is the main reason. Yes, so many people do these mistakes. They means, you know, they log in their account from their different devices. And if you want means, you know, if you had changed your device, no, then first talk with IQ option support that I had means, you know, changed my device. So means, you know, in future you don't get any trouble. Understand? Another thing is means, you know, keep this point in your mind while changing any device. Okay, suppose you are using IQ option account in one device and now you want to change your device. So means, you know, first let know the support. So means, you know, they will means, you know, solve this issue and they will see it. Okay, another fourth reason is people means, you know, what people will do, no, people have multiple accounts. Okay, people use multiple accounts in only one device. Okay, yeah, you can use different broker account in one device, but you can't use one broker account in means multiple one broker account in your one device. Okay, don't do it. Okay, and keep this point in your mind that means, you know, never ever means, you know, let your account means, you know, get blocked because of this silly mistakes. Okay, this is very silly mistake. Don't means, you know, open multiple accounts. Okay. And fifth is so many people do this means, you know, suppose they have any problem in their account, they don't let know the support and they will directly open the another account. okay, this is the also problem people do this. Means, you know, see, first let know the support and get block your account. Okay, after that only open your another account. Okay, never ever open, means, you know, your another account if you have one account already. Okay, don't do this mistake. Okay, this is the some reasons I think, okay, people do. I think personally this is the only reason. I think all the reasons are clear till now. Okay, it's covered. Okay, so these are the reasons. You have to keep this point in your mind. Okay, always provide real informations. Okay, so this is the, means, you know, this is the today's topic. Okay, so I think you understand today's topic. If you want to join my one-on-one coaching class, you can contact me. My personal Telegram link and my personal email is in description for contacting me. I will take your 10 classes in my coaching class, in which I will teach only you, no others except you. I will take your one-on-one class. My coaching class price is $150. For more details, you can check my video description. For seeing my student results, join my Telegram channel. Link is in description. Okay, so thank you. God bless you all and have a successful trading.